Once on the threshold, imagination comes to life. Just free yourself from reason, soon you'll see in black and white. Call me a seed of evil, but what's that mean if I'm conceived within your mind? Leaking from the ceiling, it gets bleeding through the lines. Is that your heart that's beating or illusion? You're alive. Collect what's necessary, keep appeasing the divines. It's me you should be believing, cause he's deceiving you with lies.
Hey guys, Fab, it's 2A02 here, and I'm sorry if it's been a while since I uploaded videos, just because I've been really busy this weekend. It's just because I've been out of town and I've been busy doing stuff, but today I'm going to go on a trip to Kalamazoo, Michigan, but right now I'm in Clawson, Michigan, so I already loaded my stuff in the car and we're about to go in a few minutes, so I'm just waiting out here for my mom to catch a breath, and my sister Lauren, who is also Brandy Power Gaming, and we're just gonna go in a few minutes, so I'm gonna stop the video for now until we get in the car, so I hope that you like this video, so just a second. Okay, so we're walking to the car now, so say hi. Hey, where am I going to sit? I usually... Dang it.
And the stool's in the middle.
Darn it.
Can you hold this
for a second? Ow, my butt!
Thank you.
Boo. Boo. Yeah, thank you guys.
By the way, I was playing the Andre Simulator.
That's what I'm saying.
Do you like my little character?
Yeah, do you like Ben's car?
Yes. Yeah, of course you get to sit up in the front.
Okay. You say hi.
Alright. Hi. Hello, my little cookies. I'm Brownie Power Gaming.
Okay, we're gonna set off now.
Okay. Do you want to see something I made?
Sure. Just a second.
I made
a stop
cartoon.
It again.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
That's a new movie.
Tickets to Cedar Point.
That's pretty cool, huh?
That is awesome.
Yeah.
You captured it on video?
Yeah, I did. South Detroit.
Can you be our new dad?
Good one, Lloyd.
No, I'm serious.
Boop. Oh, I like it. It's cute. Do it.
No.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
Aww.
designate 696 as the same city as the city to Squint. You know what I mean, right?
Nope.
No. 696 has the same city as 69.
Nope.
You know what? You know what I mean, mommy?
Yeah.
See, she knows what I mean.
Yeah, but I don't.
Shut up. I just saw it. there's the same car as you. It's a car like yours, Ben.
Oh, really? Hot.
Okay guys, so we had to stop for a second so I could get a snack, but now we're on our way.
She's making a video.
Yeah. What are you playing? Come on. Thirsty. Look at me!
Up, up, up?
Yep, I'm up. I'm up.
What are you
doing? Yep. Good job. Good job, Sissy.
I thought you weren't going to take care of that.
Be careful. That's why you got the bottles.
The bottle is big as my hand.
Yep.
It makes you look tiny.
Shut up. Can't believe we got 74 more miles to go.
Yeah, but that's halfway.
Halfway? You go that halfway?
Yeah.
Road. since we this one might happen, but since we were visiting Daima again, and since we did, and when we did that last year, maybe we should do that every year.
Yeah, every summer, right?
Yeah. That would be cool. Wouldn't it be, Lauren?
No, I did it. I was recording the hotel.
Yeah.
awesome. Hey, look, right by the highway too. Naima or Nayama or Nai or Son of the Universe or, you know, best aunt in the world. Whatever you wish.
Okay. I figured out as we drove here and we took a scenic route through some of the scenic parts of town to overlay the crankiness on the local parks. You know, realizing like you wouldn't want to go to Flint and just go to a park and you know, if you didn't know where you're going.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So what'd you figure out?
A little bit south of here, there's one that's not so bad.
Okay, do it again. So we're living in Walgreens, Ford Store, and we're going to go see Cars 3 in the movie theater. So, just a second.
You're welcome.
Okay, good job, Angel. All right. Just waiting for my time to get out.
It's humid outside. My phone telling us where to go. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I am okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know how long this
drive to Derby to get to the movie theater, so I'm going to pause it again.
Just need to start playing Britney Spears.
Yeah. So, just a second. I'll pause it. We're at the movie theater now, and I'm gonna turn my phone off when we see the movie because I know I'm not supposed to be recording while playing, but well, we're gonna get our popcorn and pop stuff, so, and candy too. Oh wow. So we gotta figure out if they do assigned seating. Move it. Vibrating, I tell ya! Ah! This is vibrating, guys! Ah! That's what we're going to see right now, guys. It even vibrates. Hang on. was 4 years old when the first movie came out. Now my body is shaking. I can't even do it. I'm so shaking. Shaking, I tell ya. That's creepy. Creepy. Hey, check that out. YouTuber, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. So, like I said, we're gonna go back to the hotel because my mom.
You got instructions on how to get back?
My mom and her boyfriend are going to score, so. This is just a little update, but I'm gonna stop until we get to the hotel because my phone battery is low, so.
Oh well.
Okay, so we're at the hotel and we're waiting for my mom to get my first one. But right here now, I'm here with my sister, my cousin, and my aunt and her. So, oh well, we're just watching TV.
What?
Did you
watch SpongeBob
Yeah.
Hey, what? You gotta come see this. Hey, Lonnie, you want to know something funny? Look what I found.
Water?
Yeah.
No, don't drink it. That costs like $5.
No. I mean,
huh?
I'm just showing it to
Lauren.
That is funny. That's funny. Okay, let me see what this is about. Fine, look what it says. Funny. Oh, that's a show. Oh well. I'm just gonna take a look at it.
Shall we?
Wait, is mommy back?
No, not yet.
Not yet? And that's just creepy. Relaxing on Disney's bed.
I suggest we let them stay up here and we'll just get out of here.
Yeah! Let us stay up here.
Please. Stay in a room, though.
Yes. Yeah. If you guys leave the room or cause any problems while we're gone or get in a fight, no one's
going to stay. Hey, boy, look!
Alright. Did
boy,
you hear me?
Look, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. There's.
Anyone I haven't seen this episode before, but that scene was amazing. They're babbling like rabbits. Speaking of, I missed two new episodes yesterday. Just in here. I'm gonna pause it until we get to go do something. So.
Shame that disgrace! Shame that disgrace! Tainted by hatred!